The way I see it is that the stronger sex is actually the weaker, for it's weakness for the weaker sex, thus making the weaker strong and the strong weak. I mean, take this fridge freezer, for example. He can't keep his mitts off my lunch. He's probably got a wife and children at home. Little does he know.
She's a man! She's a man! Oh, God!
Anyway, what do I know? I'm only 6 months old. I fucking do ya.
Don't leave it out, mate. This is my mum!
Tossa.